Lado Abdullahi, and I'm representing the good people of Sileja, Burara Tapa Federal Constituency. Mr. Speaker, I'm from Niger State. The title of my motion today is a need to complete the construction of Boyi Small Art Dam, Madalla, and Sabon Wuse Water Reservoirs in Sileja, Tapa, and Burara Federal Constituency of Niger State. The House, note that the Small Boyi Art Dam, Madalla, and Sabon Wuse Water Reservoirs, which were built to improve the living standard of the people of Boyi in Lefu, Madalla, and Sabon Wuse in Sileja, Tapa, and Gurara local government area of Niger State, have been abandoned for many years now with the attendant hardship on the people. The House will recall that the dam project and the water reservoirs were initiated by the federal government, having considered the need to address the agro challenges of the benefiting communities who are predominantly farmers and need water and irrigation facility to earn their living. Believe that an urgent intervention of the federal government is required to realize this noble cause. Mr. Speaker, my honorable colleagues, I would like to create the indulgence of this honorable house and resolve to mandate the Committee on Water Resources to interface with the Federal Ministry of Water Resources to ascertain the extent of work done on the dam project and the water reservoirs, with a view to including them in the 2017 budget for completion. Mr. Speaker, I so move. Thank you.
My honorable colleagues, my names are Honorable Dambram Abubakar Nuhu, representing Kano Municipal in Kano State. I rise to second the motion ably moved by my colleague, Honorable Sileja.
So I'll put the question. Those in support of the motion say aye. Those against it say nay. Ayes have it.